G'day, and welcome to episode 48 of our Let's Play of Diablo 3 Season 21 Solo Self-Found. My name is Turk Dald. Let's get started. On the last episode, took our jade through some GR100s and leveled our main gems to 100. That is what we did last episode. What are we going to do this episode? How many keys do we have? 49. Well, I think we'll run around the Bounties and do some chicken runs, I think, today. Boring, I know, but we want these Bounties. Clear the Den of the Fallen.
I hear something. It's gotta be done. In the distance.
I heard a cop.
Always wanted to fight some of these.
Let's get some. Need more power. Death's breath. If it was a jelly, I'd stop.
Not ready yet.
Gem. Wow. Next. Cursed mill.
Needs more time.
Yeah, running through a bunch of those.
You are dead, come.
Let's clear this out a bit.
Need more time.
Well, I don't want to switch to T15, because that would have proc. Me and killed me.
Ready yet. My curse on you. Need more time.
And we got our proc back. Queen Irene.
The spirit aid me.
You want to get her to proc to you?
Not ready yet.
No, she didn't proc to me. That happens. Next one.
Needs more time.
Kill Persepius.
Strike at your heart.
Next, Wortham survivors.
Need more time. A perfect strike.
Was just a named guy? Oh, wow. What a waste. Waste of time.
Need more time.
I want my death's breath.
My strike is true.
That's gonna make me run around, is it? Okay, there they are. Whoops, I'm back. And act two. Bone splinter.
Ready yet. The spirits aid me.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
Do not fear. I will free. Need more time.
I'll take a wipe.
Need more time.
Blood and iron, another tour through the Dalgar Oasis.
more time.
Key warden, do we want him? I don't think we want him.
You die! My strike is true.
I think we got all the books. Yep. This one, I didn't do it. Oh wow. Too much of a hurry. There we go. We're the Western Channel.
Your evil undoes you.
Here it comes.
Not ready yet.
Gem, oh gem, oh gem cob, there we go. Well, I opened a cow level. We're not gonna do a cow level. If it was greed, I'd do it. I don't need to do a cow level.
My strike is true. Need more time. Need more time.
Holy, do you see that enemy over there?
Vidian. Can't see, guys. That snow is blinding me. Okay.
Not ready yet.
Thank you. off the wagon into the big empty.
I've been here alone.
Someone's nearby.
A book.
Do you hear that?
Oh, wow.
Everything has changed. First, Belial was thwarted in Chaldeum. Then, Asmodan in Ariat Crater. Their deaths shook the Seven Hells. But they were merely the harbinger for the return of Diablo as the prime evil. Loyal power was unmatched. He was defeated. And the Angel of Death followed. Who could have done this?
Act 3, Vicious Grey Turkey. Over this way, how many do I gotta kill? 50? Boy, I remember back in the day, there's an achievement to kill all the named characters. I remember farming for this guy forever. Now he's part of a bounty. This guy rarely showed up in here. And he's just one of those big guys there. This great turkey. Boy, I remember farming for this guy. Clear the fortified bunker.
The spirit aid me.
Needs
more time.
Next, Curse Caldera.
You.
snakes here. Might as well get this before we start that.
Not ready yet. The truth binds you. Needs more time. Need more time.
Kill Asmodan.
Not ready yet. A perfect strike.
Kill Garen. Another pool of reflection, nice.
More time.
She's boys here. How many of my pets can I lose in this? Let's get through here. I lost two dogs and a guard. Three combos. For whatever reason, those are really hard on the pets. He should be right in here. There he goes. Okay, let's get back here, boys and girls. Two dogs and a guard again. Wow. Get out of here. Act 4. Cursed pulpit. I'm gonna bring up the dogs. Radiant Chapel. And I can bring up my Gargs. And we got all those finally. And I gotta rely on my pets to break those.
Needs more time.
Okay, let's see if we can do this one again. Yeah, for whatever reason, before, if you did the middle thing, they would just stand over there, so they must have changed it.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, see, they're coming over now. Before, the guys on the sides wouldn't come. Let's see if these guys are coming yet.
Your evil undoes you. Not ready yet.
So this one isn't that hard anymore. Okay, this used to be really hard to do.
The truth binds you.
You'd do the middle thing and the ones on the side wouldn't run over at all. You'd have to run over there to go get them. This was hard. Now I gotta, the only one I gotta figure a way to do is I want the big cold guys. I can't figure out how to do that one. Because those guys don't move at all. They just stand there and shoot their cold pulse or whatever thing at you.
Not ready yet.
It's just set up, so I gotta head up top. Oh boys, there we go.
The spirit aid me. Needs more time.
Down here. Go get him. No, they're not hiding up top anymore.
Need more time.
Or I drew them down, one or the other.
The truth binds you.
Kill Southall. How many 100?
Need more time. Need more time. The truth binds you. Not ready yet. You die!
Next. Kill Hammer Smash.
Chance.
Kill Pratchett the Reaper. Well, that's not looking well if it's way over there like that. It's gonna be a long run, I think.
More time. Need more time.
Oops.
Not ready yet. Your evil undoes you. I need healing. Not ready yet.
Okay, let's go get this guy. There's an elite here.
Prepare for a long fight.
I like my death breath. Oh, look at that bat. Act 5. Tollifer's Last Stand. This one used to be hard to fight, too. Remember running through here a lot to get this. I always wanted to get all the quests. Looks like it's over here. No, that's a dead end. No, it's just about.
Need more time.
Kill Targerius.
Your evil undoes you. Need more time. Need more time. Not ready yet.
The truth burns you.
Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time. Needs more time. Need more time.
There we go. Oh, one more. Wow. Death's Embrace. He procked me. That's weird. That's different. Wow, they must have all hit me at once. Another reason why I don't want to go to T15.
Overburden.
Oh, we're full. Isn't that lovely?
I need to go back.
Thank you.
needs more time.
Yeah, I can't believe those dog guys procked me. They must have all hit me at once.
One more.
Okay, now I gotta hunt around. For reasons. Legacy. Looks like we're taking on Methiel again. See how many times I can die on the way to Methiel. Kill all my pets.
This cannot be opened.
These creatures won't go down easily.
This run is more dangerous than Methiel itself to this build. So it's Anarchs. And then of course my pets don't spawn in right away.
Needs more time.
For reasons. Pets. Nope. Look at that. Oh, we made it. Oh, wow. He doesn't usually proc me on that. Oh, and I lost my... And now I'm in trouble. Oh. Matthew's another reason I won't go to T15. There you go. Let's go home. Boy, that seasonal effect is horrible, eh?
I am returning to town.
In certain situations. Oh, wife just brought me a coffee, I think. There she is. Sorry guys, I was just opening my coffee. Well, it's got crit chance on it. Not that it's important, but I am going to try that. I'm not sure when. It might take me a couple tries just to get the speed down. There's an ancient. Okay, well, there you go. Why you want those is every time you destroy a wreckable object, you gain a short burst of speed. So you run around in chicken, running into everything to gain more speed.
Thank you.
and should be able to do it in chicken. And the closest I've ever been is I was within 3 minutes. And I did it, I think, about half dozen time, about five seasons ago.
Well done. Here is your reward. You have finished all the bounties here.
I want Act 1.
Your deeds should be... The world is safer now for your efforts. Well done. Well done.
Okay. Let's go to Act 2. How many much bonus do we have? 28 of 43, so ripped and gripped. Chicken runs. Here we come. So when my bonus gets full, I'll run 70s. Or depending on how high the gems are, I might switch over to 90s. But we're gonna do some chicken runs. Might as well start with a grift. No, how many shards do we have? We'll start with a rift because I want to end on a grift. It's just easier.
I wish you luck, hero.
Needs more time.
Lots of gold, eh? These guys drop lots of gold. And I have absolutely zero pickup radius on this thing. Zero. Grotesques, I gotta be careful. Gotta watch for those explosions.
I strike at your heart. Strike at your heart.
Okay, why am I having problems picking up again? Thought I had that solved. Obviously not.
Incredible feat!
My strike is true. Needs more time. The Rift Guardian has come.
You coming?
Need my help.
Or lash.
Impressive.
Ooh, that's hot. Oh, boys, I see something there. I see something, boys and girls. Oh, boy, this is exciting. This is exciting. I didn't even see the red thing. Do you see it? Do you see it? Do you see it? Primal Sacred Harvester with attack speed on it. Holy cow, guys. Holy cow. That's amazing. Oh my god. Oh, wow. That is amazing. The only problem is I got one to put on it. Wow. I'm gonna need a minute, guys, sorry. And maximum mana too. Wow. That's crazy. Wow. I don't know what to say. Okay. Wow. Excellent. That's all I can say. That is amazing.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well rewarded.
Not ready yet.
That is all luck, boys and girls. I don't know what I did to deserve that, but obviously something. Just a big empty. No, it can't be. I'm in a rift. Grift. Big empty, isn't it? A grift.
Holy, do you see that enemy over there?
Well, I did something good somewhere along the way. Somebody up there likes me. Okay, where did I go here?
Strike at your heart. Not ready yet. My strike is true. You are dead, come. Need more time. Need more time.
I am hurt.
And a power
head.
The Rift Guardian is here.
I am skilled at clarifying gems.
I am returning to town.
Impressive.
Many Nephilim have stood where you are not, but you have been overcome.
Saw the cow. Stop and kill some of these, because sparse and weeds.
Time to get moving.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
Excellent fighting.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
A perfect strike. More time. Not ready yet.
Thank you.
needs more time. Not ready yet. Not ready yet.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Lord of Belts.
Your trial is complete.
That looked like one, but I look like a primal there for a second, but just the color of the thing. See, farming, it's just, that's how you get your primals, man. Just farming. It doesn't matter what level you're farming, as long as you're consistent and fast, the primals will come. That's been my experience. Although, boy, I've been getting some nice stuff. Stuff I want, need. Usually you get junk.
Are you ready?
So, it's been a good... Oh, boy.
Need more time.
Thing here, my stutter step.
Need more time.
I'll kill him. I don't know what my guards are fighting, but they're not fighting what I want to fight.
I am human. Need more time. Need more time.
If I was doing 75s, this would be really hard. I really got no choice or I'll die. Sorry, guys.
Need more time.
A worthy foe.
Need more time.
And we don't want to die. Don't want to.
You are evil and does you.
Freedom.
My strike is true.
Well, short but sweet.
Not ready yet.
Okay.
My strike is true. Need more time.
No pickup radius.
You die. The Rift Guardian has found you. Not ready yet. I wish you luck, hero.
Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time.
Yet.
The truth finds you.
I need to go back.
Impressive.
We'll be sharding this round. Look at that. Oh, rock me. Wow.
Needs more time.
So I gotta play careful now. Is it else?
Not ready yet.
Yeah, boy, anarchy. I get like a double hit and I don't know, they do more damage when I'm in chicken for some reason. I don't know if that's because of the speed or... And this isn't even an anarch level, that was just an anarch that just tossed in here. Wow. Yeah, it's not even an anarch level. Yeah, that's a good progression right there. Never a good place to be in the middle of four of those guys. And our procs back. Cool down, eh? And a bit of cool down. Always a good thing. Kill that guy. What is going on? Another reason I don't want to go to T15. I just can't put any more damage reduction on this build. This is it. This is the build.
The truth binds you.
As soon as you put more damage reduction on, you take away from damage. You might as well run a damage build. You take away from the speed. Right? Which is the whole idea behind this build.
So, one more time.
I still run it because I love it. It's my favorite build. It's my go-to build every season. No matter what class I play, I want to build a chicken. Just because I know it so well, and it's my utility build, I call it. That's all my work. Wow, that guy's still going. Yeah, I won't play this. Seasons without it.
Always wanted to fight.
Not ready yet. My strike is true.
Yeah,
Need more time.
Oh, happy wanderers today. Let's wander.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Need more time.
Remember, you have tried.
I cannot carry any more.
I am returning to town.
Told ya.
Have you spoken to Auric?
Fate smiles on you today.
Put those away. Okay, what are we going to go for now? I got the two offhands. I could use a third, but I'm going to probably have to re-roll that. So I'm going to see if I can get ancient. Well, I could go for belts or bracers. Let's go for bracers, I guess.
See you soon. Well, isn't that nice? What a
steal. I cannot carry more.
Because our chicken is just about complete. And I'm surprised I haven't got either of those ancient yet. They're not hard to get.
Let's see what we can do.
I'm returning to town.
Are you ready? See you soon. Don't forget, luck always changes.
I cannot carry.
Oh, why was I going shoulders there? Oh, wow. That was a waste. Still thinking about my primal sacred harvester. Sorry, guys.
That's too bad.
That costs too much.
Man, I remember I rolled a lot of mats to get my first one. Ran a lot of bounties. And I eventually got it in the cube, but holy cow, that's just not worth. It's not worth trying to roll something in the cube that's primal. Forget about it. That took me. Man. Yeah, I'm out of here,
aren't I? Go back.
So, you can get a primal by reforging legendaries in the cube, but let me tell you guys, it's not worth doing it. It's worth trying to get an ancient, but it's not worth trying to get a primal. Trust me. It's just not. We're running a rift, aren't we?
Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
Or you could get lucky. I don't know, I just wasn't lucky. You saw how much work mats I went through just to get an ancient Traveler's Pledge. And not even a good one, just passable. Just that it's ancient and had a couple of the rolls I liked. And it's not great. You know what I mean?
Always wanted to fight some of these.
So it's not worth trying to get a primal, trust me. It can be done though. Yeah, and I think the one that I got had like a crappy roll on it too.
Yeah.
liquor level. That's definitely a liquor level.
Not ready yet.
I see a pylon. Come on, boys and girls, get in here. Wow, that's just killer.
My strike is true. Need more time.
I should be recalling my pets more, guys. Sorry. Should have recalled the. Okay, this guy does a charge attack. I see another elite. Might as well get our pet's breath.
A well-deserved death.
Being lazy.
I am returning to town.
You have proven yourself worthy of your blood.
Enemies of the myth
surround you.
Spearman.
Not ready yet.
Man, just that one spearman did me. Wow. Okay. Spearman and hell witches. Oh.
Need more time.
But it's not a spearman or hell witch level. It's a spearman and hell witch. Might be a spearmint level though. I don't see great numbers on them.
Need more power. The spirit aid me. Need more time. The spirit aid me. Need more time. My strike is true.
Okay, where am I going here? What did I miss?
Not ready yet.
down.
Needs more time. I strike at your heart. Turning to town.
Just checking well my done, bonus. Champion.
I grow in power.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well.
Not ready yet.
Don't gross guard me, yeah. Don't grotesque me.
Need more time.
Nice area. We lots.
Not ready yet.
All that grotesque stab, dude. We got this guy down here, guys. Storm shield.
You die. Needs more time. At your heart, need more time.
I'll go see if we can get him in here.
Not ready yet.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
What old Hamlin.
More time. I need to go back.
I grant you the power of your ancestors.
What's our bonus? Wow. And I grabbed a couple in there. Bonus pool remaining, 31. Okay. One more thing would do it.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well rewarded.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
I did not even see it. It's a problem with running ahead sometimes. You just get trapped. Usually I run behind, but for some reason I ran ahead there. Try to attract more mobs, and I got trapped.
You're dead.
Brandy, in a hallway.
You have triumphed. Good to see you.
I am returning to town.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well.
We'll
rip these brutes to shreds.
Be careful, because there's grotesques here, and I don't want to get trapped.
Need more time.
Yeah, my grotesques are busy are fighting the guy that's shielding. So why not? They're good at it. told you I'd complain about my pets.
Aid me. Need more time. Need more time. The truth bans you.
Wow, it looked like a slow burner there. I think it was. You see that?
Not ready yet.
I don't need much, so.
The Rift Guardian has found you.
Hamlin again. Get over there, guys. They got Hamlin. Okay, let's go.
I need to go back.
I'll go get that. I need the map. Might as well get this desperate too. See a couple. There's one over here too. Might as well get that desperate.
Needs more time.
Stars, we earned it. That's almost a primal. Hey, look at that. I'm maddened. He's a gamer.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
You die.
I got a shield, so. But there's two elites here, yeah, fire.
Need more time. I strike at your heart.
That looks like a lot of density,
not
but
yet.
honestly, there's no progression there. Would it take you longer to kill it than what progression you would get out of it? So in a sense, it's negative progression. What I call negative progression. All those guys there were really worth nothing.
Needs more time. Strike is true.
Like, if you just need a couple percent to get to the Rift Guardian, they're good to do, but if you're trying to get through in a quick time, they're not really worth to do until you need that couple of percent. Oh, grotesque. Another grotesque, see? Wow.
You die! Not ready yet.
Raising. And
grotesques. The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Dodging, freezing, and grotesques.
You are fine.
I cannot carry more.
Like, they kind of deceive you, right? Like, oh wow, this is a good rift. Look at all the density. And then you start trying to kill it, and you notice your bar isn't going up. So. Like, if you can get that density while you're taking on an elite, that's great, because then you get that plus the elite, right? So that works. But just trying to take on that density by itself just really isn't worth it. At least not for any Witch Doctor build I know. It might be different for Monojumas. I know the Demon Hunter, they just go through and kill everything. The Monk, Wave of Light Monk, they just go through and kill everything. Because they're fast enough to do it. But for the Witch Doctor, we were going for Bracers. Eh?
Well, it just doesn't work. What? I didn't even know I had that thing. What?
Overburden.
I didn't even know I had that thing. I'm here to help.
I need to go back. Your trial is complete.
Let's see what happens, shall we? What? I didn't even know I had that thing. See you soon.
I cannot carry more.
Kadala's doing her Kadala thing.
Hello there. See you soon.
I cannot afford that.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Need more time.
Look like an elite in there, sorry. My favorite gob. I like him because he's got a little bit of everything. Bats.
My strike is true.
strong, but I will not stand down.
I'm back up. Let's go get him.
A perfect strike.
Not ready yet.
Your heart.
Not ready yet.
I just need a little bit.
Your evil undoes me. Needs more time.
I'm getting them in here.
The Rift Guardian.
What'd we get? I got a shield. How much shield? Shield is double.
Need more time.
I am returning to town.
Ancients would be proud.
Fierce gauntlets. That's right on them. Can't see.
Need more time.
I strike at your heart.
Comes. trying to dance around those little worms. I see a lead down there. Oh boy.
Not ready yet. I strike at your heart.
What do you need?
I am returning to town.
I grant you the power of your ancestors. Strong enough to survive the trials?
Need more time.
It's not a spearmen level, it's just they got the odd bunch of spearmen, I guess. If it was a spearmen level, that's all you'd be seeing. You'd see those guys that do the shielding thing, the spearmen. Well, it's a mixture level.
I strike at your heart. Need more time. You are evil and does me.
Take that way. Killing time. Still haven't hit a well, that's in bounties. Still haven't hit a bandit trial, which really surprises me. With the amount of bounties we've been doing, we should have hit a couple.
Not to make now.
You know, I'm not running around looking for bandit trials, but luck-wise, I can't complain about my luck, though. I can complain about my luck, guys. See, this could be a... Oh boy, I don't think this is a... See, look how fast they prime me here. Okay. Just turned the corner and they all just shot right at that one spot. Yeah, I gotta be careful here. This isn't a succubi level, it's just a level with succubi in it. got them grouped in the right spots. Unfortunately. Now what procked me there was what almost killed me was a grotesque explosion. So I gotta watch out, see the little white circle? That's their explosion.
Not ready yet. My curse upon you.
No grotesque.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Needs more time. I am returning to town.
Your skill has grown.
Our skill has grown.
You are evil and does you. My strike is true.
A fine battle. A I wish you luck, hero.
Need more time.
Again, looks like a lot of density, but these guys really are worth nothing. You know, it'd be nice if you could kill them, because it is a little bit, but boy, if you went through and just tried to kill just those, that would take you forever to run this route. Well, it just isn't worth stopping to kill him. It looks like a lot, but really it isn't. Yeah, I mean, kill him while you're killing the elite. But, you know, it's extra. It's extra, but I wouldn't be just killing that stuff to try to get through a rift. Yeah, that's my elite down there. Mighty belt.
Needs more time.
Succubus. Oh boy, that could have been bad. Oh, the big empty, boys and girls. Welcome to the big empty.
Move, my friend.
I strike at your heart.
Yeah, they're waiting around corners. As soon as you get close, they fire right at where you're going to be. It's crazy. Yeah, the big empty. Boy, you used to get this a lot after the Necromancer pack. They added this area with the Necromancer pack. It seemed like every second rift we got the big empty. And there's just nothing in there. It's hard to run rifts. And a decent time if you're running the big empty all the time.
Need more time.
They tape down on it, you don't see it as often. You still see it, but it is still annoying. If you just run through it, there's no sense running around it. And you want speed anyway. And I want some speed. I'm not the fastest, but not the slowest. I
want
to get these done.
Need more time.
Okay, it's this way then. I just need a little bit, eh?
The Rift Guardian has arrived. Would be proud.
Okay, that's got block chance on it. We'll check Cormac here in a second. I just got an ancient. I can re-roll for the jade. I gotta remember to do that the next time we play jade. Alright, that's that one right there. What's he got on his thing? Oh, he's got block chance on there. 665, 644. Experience, so this one's better.
Excellent.
And I can re-roll that right now, I guess. I don't want to spend the mats right now. So what we're going to do is shard. So we start the next episode fresh on shards.
See you soon.
Oh, ancient.
What a steal.
Overburdened.
You look like you could use a new item of, what? I didn't even know I had that thing. That
I cannot
nice
afford that.
You.
And I am going to call that an episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turt. Okay, did it crash on me? Oh, you got to be kidding me. Oh boy, I'm not going to lose an episode, am I? Almost. Well, that worked for a second. Can I get over to stop recording? Won't let me do anything. How can I stop recording? Yeah, the game crashed on me and it won't let me do anything. And I don't want to lose the recording. Stop recording. And I don't think I have this on any buttons. Oh, you bugger. home. Okay, I gotta set that up on a button, I guess. And it won't let me close it. Wow. I wonder if it is on a button. Wow. It won't let me do anything. Oh, it just won't let me. Yeah, it just automatically goes out. There's gotta be a way. There has to be a way, guys. Because if I stop the recording, I lose the recording. And I don't want to do that. Yeah, I don't have it set up. Wow. Won't let me open Task Manager. There we go. Cancel. What was that I hit there? Window, this. Did that do it? Let's try this again. That was close. Now, can I cancel this? Oh, okay, here we go. I think I got it. No. Won't let me close that. Well, let me close this. Let me close that. Won't let me close this. Close that. Close that. Won't let me close that. It crashed. There's something going on there. Wow. How bad is that, guys? I'm going to get this to work. Because that seems to be the way to do it. I can close that. Won't let me close that. Close that. Wow. I don't want to lose this recording, guys. That's 2 hours of my life. Task manager. There probably was an update to the task manager or something. Can I move this to a new desktop? Can I move this to a new desktop? Oh, boy. Spend an hour doing this. Can I move this to a new desktop? And I closed it. Okay, this got moved. Now can I move that to a new desktop? Wow. Figured it out, boys and girls. Wow. That is crazy. I've never run into that. Well, I've run into the crash, but never having to deal with stopping my recording. That is insane, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that little lesson there. And as always, have a good one. Turt-dolled out.